Becoming a member of a K-pop group is a tough race when the most talented idols are not necessarily the first choice in the dream group of companies. In addition, many people also decline the invitation to audition to apply where they want. Here are 10 idols who nearly debuted in other groups before they were destined to become a member of the current idol group. Number 1. Blackpink's Jisoo could have been a member of Red Velvet. When Jisoo was an intern of YG Entertainment, she went to see an artist's concert. And of course, by her gorgeous look, she was noticed by SM staff and received a scout. This is the story told by the big sister of Blackpink to Super Junior's Kyuhyun when she was on Radio Star. If at that time Jisoo was not a trainee of YG, maybe she accepted the invitation, and with her beauty, it is quite possible that the female idol became a piece of Red Velvet. Number 2, Jin could have been an EXO member, not the big brother of BTS. Before joining Big Hit Entertainment and becoming an indispensable member of BTS as now, Jin was hunted by SM. While he was in high school in his hometown in Nyang, the male idol was approached by an SM manager and invited to audition. But at that time, Jin thought this person was a scam and ignored SM's invitation. If Jin ever accepts to audition, maybe he will have a spot to debut with EXO a few years later. Number 3, Red Velvet's Wendy and the chance to debut with CLC. Before becoming a trainee of SM Entertainment and a member of Red Velvet, Wendy participated in a global audition competition held by Cube Entertainment in 2010. Thanks to her powerful voice, she was selected from 5,000 candidates to become one of the 15 finalists. However, Wendy is not the final winner. If that happens, Cube will most likely accept her and train the female idol to become a member of CLC. However, perhaps fate has arranged for Wendy to become the irreplaceable main vocal of Red Velvet as in the present. Number 4, J-Hope, BTS, had a chance to be a member of GOT7. Before being admitted to Big Hit, J-Hope auditioned at JYP Entertainment with his top dance skills. However, that was not enough for the male idol to catch the eye of JYP's jury, so he was eliminated. If they saw the potential of J-Hope like Big Hit, he might have debuted with GOT7 rather than the main dancer of BTS as of now. Number 5. IU almost became a member of Wonder Girls. J-Hope is not the only top star ever to be rejected by JYP. Another victim of this company is the cult singer IU. IU auditioned at JYP and countless other companies, but was not accepted until she was contacted by LOEN Entertainment. So what is the reason? Many years later, the manager of JYP's audition revealed the truth. At that time, this person was looking for a potential candidate for Wonder Girls, and they did not think IU was suitable for this girl group image. If Korea's little sister was given the chance, it is likely that Wonder Girls' retro hits would feature IU alongside Sunmi and Yubin. Number 6, EXO's Xiumin is almost a member of GOT7. Xiumin is the next idol to be denied by JYP, causing him to continue looking for opportunities at SM's annual Every Sing contest and luckily succeed. After a period of hard work, the male idol has become an indispensable part of EXO. Many people joked that at the time, if the jury of JYP thought again, maybe K-pop fans would have seen Xiumin and J-Hope performing together in GOT7. Number 7. G-Dragon might have been a member of TVXQ, not the leader of Big Bang. G-Dragon has a long series of days as a trainee. Before moving to YG, he spent 5 years of youth at SM Entertainment. Founder Lee Soo-man discovered the male idol at a dance competition when he was 8 years old. Not being able to ignore G-Dragon's talent, he signed an internship contract with him immediately. But SM is not the right place for Big Bang leader. He rarely goes to rehearsals, and after finding his huge love for hip-hop, he turned to YG. If he decided to stay at the old company, G-Dragon could have won a spot with the legendary TVXQ. Number 8. EXID's Junghwa could have become a member of TWICE. EXID's Junghwa said that she used to be a trainee of JYP. Born in 1995, if Junghwa stayed in JYP, there was a chance she would be looking to become a member of TWICE rather than the current group EXID. Since Junghwa was about 16 years old when she debuted, she would be in the perfect age for TWICE and possibly a strong candidate for the JYP's girl group. Number 9, TIARA's member Soyeon almost debuted with Girls' Generation. Soyeon has long been known as one of the last SM trainees, competing for a place to debut in SNSD. She withdrew at the last minute due to health reasons, but she remains one of the most popular celebrities that almost actually got accepted into the group. In fact, Soyeon was almost appointed as the leader, but in the end, she debuted with an equally popular girl group, TIARA. During her career, TIARA has always been a formidable rival to the national girl group's Girls' Generation. However, after the bullying scandal, the group was boycotted by the Korean public and only was vindicated long later. Number 10. B2ST's Hyunsung almost becomes a member of Big Bang. Referring to missed debut, Hyunsung is a famous case in K-pop. Before joining B2ST, Hyunsung had the opportunity to debut as a member of the king of K-pop, Big Bang. Before a successful debut with B2ST, Hyunsung spent a long time practicing at YG, but was dropped right before Big Bang's debut. The reason why Hyunsung was eliminated was because of his lack of energy and his expression was not really good on stage. However, even though he's not in Big Bang, he still shines as a member of B2ST and as a piece of troublemaker with Hyun Ah. In fact, Hyunsung is still very close to the Big Bang boys and has maintained that relationship until today. It can be seen that even if these idols do not debut in other famous groups or miss their debut, with their skills and talents, they can still achieve success in the K-pop music market. What do you think about the missing debut idols mentioned above? Let us know in the comments!